doing the 73, the Warriors car of Blake Ellinson, and we have the 97 car of Riley Brown off the back. So it looks like they're just going to move this 48 car. It's a green light, guys, for the first time. Alright, so we're going to yellow again, I'm not sure what happened there. They've done it for over 10 years. They're sitting side by side now, looking really good as they come to the start, going green.
Alex Moynihan. And Shane Austin trying a different place in the track and third place. He's still
Rosebank Speedway. And a great drive, I think he took a heat race win earlier in the day. Coming back around, looking for the green flag. And it drops, the green flag goes. It's a draw for the Shinray, all the exiles.
Now, right.
take out the winner, Shayden Oster did it for himself. The front two cars from this race drop onto the back of the A main. Come back round looking for a green. As the green flag drops, that is the 9 of Dakota Scott. Come back around now, and they're off.